Here we go, Wednesday, May 27th, 2020. Delta, guilty.